And hey, welcome back, guys. So let's talk to Sydney here.
Yeah, we probably should. I mean, the prince has been waiting.
Y'all ain't
long
never
enough.
Been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
Fuck yeah!
One world map. Cha-ching! I love how it's literally just like an old foldy map.
Yep. Visit the local tipster for information.
Might as well make good use of the extra time.
I love the lady's voice. It is beautiful.
Oh, they got Ebony out here. Oh, Ignis is gonna flip. Wait, what's a...
No fucking way.
They've got everything
No
here.
Fucking way.
Oh, God.
Well, howdy.
I like
by
that.
Completing puns, or by completing hunts by selling trinkets you find. Well, we're broke.
Yeah, we're
Wait,
flat
see
broke.
If you have something. We have potions, Phoenix down.
Phoenix down the wall.
Hell no. Let's see. Oh.
Hey, let's do...
That's
fucking
and
awesome.
They use the Final Fantasy VI models. That's amazing.
Oh, yeah, just so you guys know, since I got the pre-order of this game, I got some extra weapons too. So, there's a Masamune and the Engine Blade.
Yeah. You know what's funny?
What?
The Engine Blade is. Apparently,
no.
They're actually adding
We've
that
expended the
as a weapon to the new Nier game.
I suggest
we come
yeah.
with Cindy.
Huh. Broken down and flat broke.
The popper
Adding
prince.
Insult to injury.
Oh, wow. Man.
Reward.
100 gil.
Old man.
No, that's
all
100
gil. Charging us that much.
Yeah. Let's pay him a visit.
Alright, let's do this shit.
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
Yeah.
We need something to
we
do.
Need money.
Oh. Damn, you're timed. Ask my friends?
Ask for a loan.
Ask for a discount. Ask for a loan.
Ask for a discount.
bit steep for a simple tune-up, don't you think?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson.
Oh, God.
Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
Yes.
Well, so much for finding an easy way out. Thanks a lot, Papa.
Earn 10 AP.
Ability
points. Oh, here we go. Ascension.
First use of the Ascension.
By the way, can I just say I love the menu because they're all just chilling with a wall.
That's combat.
That's light things.
There is that many different, oh my god. L1 and R1.
There you go.
Magic, recovery, techniques,
combat,
teamwork, stats, exploration,
wait
mode.
Fuck wait mode.
Fuck
let's
wait
see the exploration for a second.
Let's see.
Gain AP for catching a fish.
Take photos in battle. Up to 5 can be saved. Depletes tech bar by 1. Extends status boost time from meals eaten at camp. Gain AP for winning chocobo races. Gain AP for long trips by chocobo.
Oh, so I literally paid.
Gain AP for long trips in the car.
Might want to get that. Not enough AP. Wait, how much does it got?
32! Oh
you guys
my.
Haven't been looking
Happy
for
camping.
This?
Increased AP gain for making camp.
Damn.
I think the one you have already is the ones. Wait. Okay, I thought you.
Wait, the ones that were lit up are the ones we had?
Yeah.
No, it's just the ones that we can get to now. Let's see. Link up. First shot.
Let me start up with link up.
Yeah. And that's it.
Yeah.
There
New
go.
Power. Beautiful.
Beautiful.
We'll save those for
but
later.
But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds. Here, this ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Papa.
Oh, well, there you go. You got a little
All right.
bit of...
Thank you, Cindy.
Now we're doing hunts.
Already.
Sweet. Side quest.
Oh, there you go.
Found the run button?
Yes.
What is it?
It's time.
Tapping down
on
R3.
Gotcha.
Literally every fucking game nowadays.
R3 or L3?
R3.
Oh,
sorry, L3.
There
Looks
go.
Like we found our first targets.
Ready, knocked.
Oh. As soon as you
detect your presence. Fuck yeah. Let's just do it.
Giant ass scorpions.
Full circle the blitz. Yeah.
You got all those
arms. Mind spot.
Is it? Oh, it is. Yeah, it is.
What can I say?
I actually got tired!
Oh, okay.
Never miss!
Well, you're swinging around something way bigger than you.
Excellent work. On we go.
Nice.
Oh, there's a pillar here.
Oh shit, there is. Yo!
Damn.
It's fucking big. Let's check it out.
What happened here?
The telegraph pole's been split in two.
A telegraph
pole. Not just this
pole.
One either.
The hell do you think did this?
Hard to say. Natural disaster, perhaps?
It's never a natural disaster.
The hammerhead doesn't have a scratch on it.
Maybe a huge monster came and knocked him down.
That I believe.
It better not be the varmint Cindy was talking about.
Come on, guys, we can do it.
Come on,
bro. Come on, Noct, hustle!
Okay, that's a little funny.
What?
No, Gladius, when he walked over something, like, he looked at his shoe real quick to see if he stepped in something.
The fucking technology in this game.
Oh, shit. More scorps. Well, at least they're not doing the stereotypical thing.
They're gonna
know
what hit them. Let's do this.
Yeah, that right.
Dead!
Damn.
Fucking dead! Let's see.
Roll dodge.
And then hold to defend against oncoming attacks. Alright, let's switch.
Have you ever heard? The best offense is good defense.
Got it!
Damn!
Yo! Goddamn.
Ooh, fuck. Got hit.
No big deal.
Don't forget your parries. Don't forget your combos.
Fuck. I keep thinking that I can just tap it and it's fine, but this game really emphasizes the whole, you need to hold it.
Yeah, right? It's so weird.
There we go.
No, flank strike. There you go.
Knocked you like a hurricane! This game's got jokes! Oh my god! Yes!
Another pillar.
Oh shit, yeah,
it
is.
Let's get on with it.
Why don't the other half of the old one that broke?
I think that's what it was.
So, where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
Then after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, lover boys hitched.
Watch out.
Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells in the air. Got it.
God damn, this place is massive.
Right?
It feels like what Metal Gear Solid 5 should have been.
Ooh. Love.
Almost there.
I saw another car.
Give it your all.
Wanna bash some heads in?
Yo!
I'm in.
Ooh, head bashing!
The only thing that sucks. Wait, there we go. Beautiful.
Literally.
Thank you, base MP.
No cause for concern.
Watch yourself.
I know.
Yeah,
ooh.
Let's see.
Right,
I want to see Tempest. Brother in arms. That's it.
That was quick.
Nice. Mission complete.
Oh shit.
Hello?
Hey, it's Cindy. How goes the hunting?
Actually, we just finished.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person. A fella named Dave went off, and we ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack?
Well, that's what it looks like over there.
Oh, got it. We'll take a look.
I mean, we're right here, so.
Hey.
What a coincidence.
So, what did Cindy say?
Needs us to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack.
Can't see me. Dave will never know.
Better sneaking than Metal Gear.
Fucking hell.
Huh. The Three Valleys parking spot. Huh.
Oh, that's what it's called?
Yeah, it said the name.
Oh, I was actually looking at what looks like a P there.
God! Go around the other side, Mike.
At the left side of the map, on the west.
Keep going.
And then there's a little, what looks like, I think, a chocobo.
Oh, holy chocobo. Keep going, there's
open the door! Come on, Dave!
Right there here, man. Go.
I think Dave's dead.
Probably masturbating or something.
What's this?
In an old shack? Mutant dual horn sighting. Codename Bloodhorn.
Red Tusk, extremely violent.
Outstanding bounty on Saber Tusk scenario.
Knocked! Get out of here!
Oh shit.
You okay?
We are now.
Spoke too soon. I'm going all out.
Just don't be too careful. You want to talk.
You like that?
Man.
Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah! Let's go!
Farewell.
They literally look like demon dogs from Resident Evil.
Right.
Hey, what about the shack over there?
Oh my fucking god.
It's fucking good! I'm in love! I'm in fucking love right now! Fuck.
Wait, check what the P is.
What P?
Parking lot.
Yeah. Hey, look. A cone.
A cone.
You thought it was something important too, right?
Can you use a cone to beat people up?
Ooh,
oh,
shit, there's more
big.
Of them there.
That's...
Not yet. I've got a plan.
Warp to the windmill.
Yes.
Yes. Do it.
Huh. What are we looking at?
This creature is known as a Saber Tusk.
Friends propose strategies to gain advantage in combat. Father strategies to earn AP. Just hanging around. Whoop.
Oh, you got damage.
It skewers prey with its tusks, while extracting gain from the safety and comfort of burrows.
That's a bit heartless.
Fuck, he dodged me.
Don't forget.
They're quick, but so am I.
They look weird as shit.
Well, what would you expect a saber tusk to look like
a saber tusk tiger?
You're on fire!
Kind of looks like that.
Kind of, but like all wrangly. It's got a blade on the back too.
Hey, more or less looks like no.
Fuck yeah!
Ooh.
That's crossing the line.
Ooh, you got fire on you.
The Prince of Pain.
Yep. We all good?
You okay, bro?
Better than good.
Good to go.
Hey, who's out there?
Is he taking a shit?
I think so.
Well, and look who's in here. The man of the hour. Dave, right? Been looking for you.
Didn't mean to cause y'all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of a sprained ankle.
Sorry, Dave. Yeah,
something funny about them varmints. I gave them hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Well, y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
Do it for free, do it for a price. Ask your friends.
Do it for free.
Do it for free.
Or ask my friends if you want another opinion.
Yeah. We'll take care of it.
We gotta make ourselves look like the good prince.
Y'all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw.
Who knows, maybe Dave may help out later.
Magic flask.
See, look at that, he gave me a flask.
It's always good to have favors.
Spunk. Now let's get ready to kick some tail.
Fuck yeah.
So you earn 30 XP from your choice. Oh wait, you got fire energy. Why not make a fire spell?
He got fire and ice energy actually from those fighting.
There you go.
Did I?
Yeah. You've been got ice energy. See?
Oh, you have fire. Potency 99. Huh, what'd it say? You must empty the flask? Oh, I get it.
Oh, so we're stuck with fire for now until we get a new flask.
No,
huh?
you have a second flask. He gave you a second flask, basically.
Yeah.
Because we had the one flask, but now you have that one.
Which you just got.
Hun, why not mix fire and ice? Crap.
No, but it won't mix.
It won't?
No.
Wow. Ah, damn.
So I'll just stick with
Blizzard.
Fire and ice.
Just, there you go.
Magical worker.
There you go. So
damn.
You can equip it if you want.
Use some pretty fucking,
Oh yeah, you could. You could equip it on someone else too.
Lewis, answered your question. Cannot warp strike.
Cannot warp strike?
Yeah, I literally said that for the ice.
I'll give fire to him.
Accessory.
Why not? And I think that's it.
That's literally it. We had the one accessory that we gave to our bro. You could just throw Masamune onto him.
I could. But I'm curious to see how good Masamune is myself, if I can use it. A relic from a faraway land, the sword sometimes inflicts massive damage against an uninjured foe.
Oh god.
Oh shit, and I've been using the Engine Blade.
Told you.
Yeah. That's when Lewis said I looked and I was like,
Engine Blade, your default weapon.
Ah, okay.
It was Masamune that you got.
Quadruple threat!
Oh, because you equipped before fight him.
Yeah.
Want to try going for the Chocobo?
Oh, yeah.
Shit.
There is. Right up ahead. What?
What's up, Ignis?
It would be wise to rest up before we set out.
Okay.
A formula for ways preparedness kind of by resting on any right haven.
Ooh.
Ooh, fuck yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, good idea.
In that case, let's find a spot to make camp.
The hunters are really out in full force around here, huh?
So they're the new Crown's Guard or something?
Similar, though technically a civilian outfit.
They've definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits?
Be worse not to. They made them especially for us.
Even got a sweet insignia on them.
In the Crown's Guard, your attire identifies you. So wear it with pride.
Oh yeah, he's right, Mike.
What?
On the right there's fire, on the left there's ice, and above you there's lightning energy.
You wanna make camp?
Oh shit.
Yeah?
Fuck, you're right.
Grab that lightning.
Okay, I'll go grab it.
There it is. Ooh, damn.
Fuck yeah. It's amazing.
Damn.
Okay, so
that is so worth to find.
Right? Okay.
So there's ice, and then there, you said there was fire too, right?
Yeah. Yeah? Look in the minimap. Little red thing.
Yeah, I see it.
Yeah.
Sorry, Ignis. I know, you want to make camp, you want to make us delicious food.
But think about it like this. If we get the fire element, that means we can make the fire much easier.
Hey.
I promise not to light up the camp this time.
I could actually imagine that happening. Like, fucking Nox is just like, hey, Ignis, let me help you,
Set up camp.
You know, get the pot cooking. Just fucking burn all the food. No, but they'd be in the fucking city, too.
You can either camp or train.
Let's camp for now.
I'll see what I can whip up.
I want to see what he can...
Whip up. Oh.
Report card. We have a fucking report card.
Yep, for the day.
Huh.
Not bad.
Wow. We're literally camping.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, we are. Where the fuck did we get
those
the supplies?
Chairs.
Where the fuck did we have all this shit?
In the trunk of the car.
Oh,
took a picture of him.
Do you see what Prompt is holding?
A camera.
No, he has groceries in his hand.
Yeah. And what looks like a goddamn Nokia camera in his hand. Why Nokia?
Because why
not?
You
know, I wouldn't be surprised with all the freaking...
Nokia, Candid... I don't know. Canon. Oh no, man.
Canon. But I wouldn't be surprised because this game has so much advertising.
It just uses ingredients to prepare meals at the camp, acquire new recipes to expand Ignis' cookbook, and the variety of bonuses available.
Alright, so let's see. Attack increase.
Flame... Hold on. But let's look at the names
Flame
first.
Flame roasted toast.
Toasty rice balls.
Increase HP.
By 50.
Yep. Increase attack by 30.
Ooh.
Damn.
Croquet.
Madame. And the last one is...
Veggie medley stew.
Attack and HP.
Damn.
How much do you think we should do? His cooking level is only one, so you can only cook the level one stuff, I think.
I would want to go for the rice balls.
Yeah, I think the rice balls will probably help out.
Of course.
You know, rice balls.
You know, it'd be funny if you made bad rice balls or something.
Oh my god, and you have to
do we have a cooking mini game? Do we have to do a
nope?
Nope.
Oh
there we
my
go.
God.
It looks so realistic! Guys. Guys at home?
You know what that reminds
me? I'm fucking starving right now. This isn't helping me.
You know what that helps? Oh, so until you rest, you don't get to keep your XP.
Oh, damn.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. So go ahead, press X. There you go.
Ooh.
So nobody levels up until...
You rest. That's
beautiful.
Interesting, huh?
That's pretty cool.
Photography
almost leveled up.
You need to level up that fishing though.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Let's see.
Prompts documenting chatting and photographs, review the pictures you've taken and save the best snapshots.
Isn't it that it happens randomly while you explore? I think so.
Yeah, I think it just does it. Share it on social media and show your friends. You know?
I know, Sydney's gotta be the first one we save.
Okay, save Sydney. Yeah.
Let's see. Let's look at the rest of these. There's 10, so... Let's see.
Stylish as always. Come now, it's nothing special.
Saving it.
Perfect timing.
Save.
Yeah,
that's it.
Oh,
well, let's save also a Grumpy Knocked.
So, we'll upload these later.
Yeah. Exactly. Just to give a heads up for everyone around.
We do have a Twitter. You can check it out. Why not play Why not play gaming on Twitter. And
you
we'll update it as much as we can.
Yeah.
Yeah. No, that's it. That's
sparingly. But yeah, we'll do this to document our own
A little
adventures.
Documentation of
a documentary of a documentary.
Yes. Just for fun. Let's see.
Outside of dungeons and combat to save manually. Okay.
Oh.
Note that certain quests may prohibit saving. Okay.
Like a father to her.
Ever since they got back, Sid's been the only one looking after her.
Rather more than a middling mechanic can handle.
All things considered, I'd say she turned out okay.
Like any girl, you just need to treat her right.
Treat her wrong and Sid'll stuff his wrench where the sun don't shine.
Take care of the car and it will take care of us.
Yeah, the car.
Huh?
You know what?
We all good?
Check out
the
training.
So.
Okay, let's see what the training's for. Maybe it's just to practice the moves and stuff.
Maybe.
Select
basic
difficulty.
Drills? Oh, you won't be able to handle it.
Let's move. Yeah.
Go. Alright. So don't forget, you got the javelin.
Ooh.
Get him. Awesome, Moody.
Oh, shit.
Beautiful.
And it's huge.
Oh, fuck. There we go. Done.
There you go.
Nice.
Oh, nice.
Not quit.
Nah, I was just...
That's it. You just got some extra XP.
Yeah,
that's
just good. For Noct. Yeah. Feel a little bad.
I'm sure...
Fine. Let's save. It's...
Yeah, that's right. You can do that.
Yeah.
Oh, we can load it whenever. The fuck?
Oh, autosaves.
Autosaves.
So... It saved after you did the campfire.
So just save it in the one slot.
Yeah. Okay.
What about two?
It's not letting me.
Oh, then you gotta do it separately, I guess.
I'm so fucking confused.
Try saving on slot three.
But then what would be the point?
Oh, you know what? Just leave it. Don't worry. Maybe it's because we're still in the middle of a quest. We can't.
Oh shit! Yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
I did say that.
Oh, you're right. Yeah.
Yeah.
Fuck.
I just realized something too.
0.25 miles away.
Damn.
Fuck, where are those chocobos?
Literally straight.
Yeah, straight, man.
Come on, Noct.
Oh, no, this is food ingredients.
Is it?
Yeah. Food spot.
Oh.
Well, that won't hurt.
Ooh.
Lady and pepper.
More peppers.
Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
Sitting most of the day was pretty nice.
Napping was even better.
Like shit.
Oh my god, what a bunch of lazy assholes.
God. But again, they do come from the city, and this fucker's a prince.
But at least now we know why they're all dressed in the same kind of shit. Because they're made to, because they're trying to be inconspicuous. So that makes sense.
Yeah.
I want to see that sweet logo they're talking about, the insignia.
That is a good point.
Yeah.
I guess we'll probably see it at some point.
Maybe when Prompto takes a nice picture, we'll be able to see it. Hey. Level up your photo skills, Prompto.
That means Mike has to explore more.
Oh my god, you know what I
over
want
there.
To imagine?
That's it, right?
Yo!
That's a dual horn? Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We best make quick work
Yo.
Of it.
Yo.
Oh, that's big.
Yeah, that's big. Can you warp strike it for me?
Okay. Okay.
Wait. What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame.
That does not look tame.
I saw those bugs.
Nice one.
It's not over yet.
Now that's a way to start a fight.
Lady is just disappearing there, though. Let's see.
Yeah.
Oh, it's max. Oh, yeah, they let you max it out.
Gladio.
Start off with Gladio.
Yeah. Nice work, Gladio.
You follow up.
Yeah. Magnus.
Pay attention, Iggy.
The grass is burning.
Oh! Because you gave him the fire item.
Watch this!
That's right.
Hey,
fuck. Wrong person.
Oh!
No, it's time to go to jail.
Damn!
Give him hell,
Mark. You build it up. I think it gives you bonus AP.
Yeah. And then I just have the...
Damn.
There we go.
There you go.
Ooh, the frame rate drops, though.
Yeah.
That's what I call teamwork.
Dead. There you go.
No big deal.
Anyone dead?
Not me!
Knocked. Just tired.
Ring, ring.
Oh, he's fucking spewing out fucking saliva.
Hello?
Hey, Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Oh my god,
him.
You're dirty from Can the burn.
Yeah,
by the way, the old girl's looking good as new. Oh, while I got you, if y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know.
Love something in the trunk.
Okay.
Yeah.
You wanna?
Why not?
Yeah.
Sure.
Let's add. You know.
Sounds good.
She'll be waiting at the garage.
Maybe gotcha.
We can get a bigger fuel tank for the car.
Maybe.
Or maybe buy an extra gas tank of gas for the long road ahead.
Oh, there's something on mine.
Who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat. Good. Because I need the leg room in back.
Oh, dude, you're like a hulking Hulk.
He's a...
He's big,
he's a man. Hulk. He's a Hulk of a man.
Yeah. Well, it looks like they're not going to let you go about it the shortcut. Better get to running.
I am running.
Oh, well, there's just probably stuff on the
way. Oh, look, the bird rolls there.
Yeah. Oh. Go, go.
Trying to... There you go.
Yeah. Bird beefsteak.
Wait, how'd you know it was bird beefsteak, babe?
Oh, it said it on the right. It said bird beast, and then it just said track here. Kind of like, you know, the little Google Maps picture.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
That's pretty funny.
Yeah, I wasn't looking for it. It just showed
it's
up down the right side.
Weird, actually.
Yeah.
I guess because it's trying to say, like, oh, look, notification. There's something new in the minimap. Look at it.
Yeah. Ooh, damn, look that way.
Yo, that shit looks fucking awesome.
Oh, wow.
Dude,
it's
the
fucking
draw
scenery,
distance.
Man.
Fucking great.
Hold on,
man.
Keep looking. Yo! Dude, we actually came from there? Or is it the Shining City?
I think that's the city. Or that might
technically
to be the wall.
Yeah, that's what it looks like, the wall.
Because we came this way.
Yeah, exactly.
And look, there's part of the wall over there.
Far, man can walk.
Our Crown City upbringing didn't prepare us for this. It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize.
Oh shit, what?
What is that?
Oh shit!
Whoa, what the fuck?
A live hurricane! That thing's like half bird, half airship!
You realize that's
three. Would explain it. Awesome in every sense.
You don't have to fight it. It was just a sightseeing thing.
I know. I want to go to it.
It does. I don't think you can catch up to it, Mike.
We can't. No, dude, no. Look at that thing. It's fucking gone.
We need an airship to catch up with that. The thing is,
that thing
booked.
Yeah, it did.
Damn.
That was fucking amazing.
That was crazy.
Holy shit.
Don't get run over by a car now.
I actually had to laugh that while we were like out in the desert,
yeah.
I actually saw a couple of cars driving around. I'm like, I wonder if you actually did go up to it and get hit.
Probably.
Good question.
Wait, better question. What's that down there?
That's what I've been wondering the whole time.
Maybe that's my stamina gauge or something.
Wait, stop moving.
It's okay, knocked. Take a breather.
No, it's not apparently.
What the fuck
I think it might be a timer for the day.
That makes sense, probably.
I don't know.
But it doesn't look like
it. I know.
Let's see. Oh, yeah, techniques.
Yeah.
You already know this.
No, it's telling you to assign techniques from the gear menu.
Wait, do they have more than one?
Yeah, apparently.
They probably do.
You could do it by pressing the button.
It's hot.
You'll lose the
jacket.
Fuck no. It's a sweet-ass jacket.
It is a pretty sweet jacket. Then again, Gladios has the sweetest jacket.
There's
food
there.
Let's go here.
Yeah, I want to go in the diner. Ooh.
Let's hit up the shop.
Excuse me, miss.
Sounds reasonable enough.
Let's see. What do we have here?
Welcome.
Let's see.
You can
y'all
talk
hungry
to
for info?
Ah.
Huh?
Ooh, so damn.
Oh, so we can go to basically like bars or cafes or whatever, and we can ask for info around the surrounding area.
Oh, okay. Damn, man, that sucks because we could have hit up all those spots. Especially those that look like picture spots.
I mean, if we get the car and we can just free roam.
Oh, shit. We can hunt. Restaurant proprietors will tip you off to hunt and award Gil and other prizes. Slay the target to report back to these tippers to claim your bounty.
Wanna help out with some varmints?
Ooh, damn. Dude, look at that level 15 hunt down there.
Can't even select it.
No.
Raindrops in the night. Why not?
Appreciate it.
Can we get assigned more than just one?
Talk to him.
Take your pick.
Click it.
Oh, no.
We gotta do it.
What about...
Bet you youngins got an appetite.
Oh, okay, so you can buy food and eat it.
Yeah, and it won't matter.
How much does it cost? 50 gil for chili con carne.
And 700 for...
Okay, no. These weren't made in the game. These have to be fucking pictures.
No, they are pictures. They are pictures. Those are pictures.
Yeah, because
the ones there are in game. The ones down here.
Let's place an order for chili.
Coming right up.
Wow.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, these are pictures.
Here it comes.
No way that that isn't.
Yeah. Beautiful.
There we go.
Oh, by eating the food, he thought of a new recipe.
There you go.
That is awesome. So it was worth it.
Yeah.
Great. All right. So,
good.
Should we go on that hunt first?
Yeah. Ooh. Oh. Okay. I think I know what that is.
What?
That's the gauge for the bonus for when you eat.
Oh, that's what it was. Yeah. Cause look at that. Let's see.
Our spicy.
Jambalaya, honey, jumping for joy and scampering for seconds. Give it a taste.
You know what we should do?
What?
We should do this on the next episode.
As long as it tastes good.
Take care, guys.